Dive into the simple past. Hello, language learners. Today, we're diving deep into the world of English verb tenses. Specifically, we'll be looking at the simple past. By the end of this video, you'll be able to confidently understand and use this tense. So, let's jump right in. The simple past is a tense that expresses an action that started and finished at a specific time in the past. It is used to talk about things that happened or existed before now. For example, I visited Paris last summer. She worked at the library 2 years ago. There are two types of verbs we need to consider: regular and irregular verbs. 1. Regular verbs. For most regular verbs, you simply add -ed to the base form of the verb. 2. Play becomes played. 3. Watch becomes watched. 4. Irregular verbs. These don't follow the usual pattern. You'll need to memorize them. 5. Go becomes went. 6. Have becomes had. 1. Completed actions. When the action has already happened and is no longer continuing. 2. I saw a movie yesterday. 3. Series of completed actions. When we are listing more than one finished action. 4. I woke up, brushed my teeth, and left for school. 5. Duration in the past. For actions that lasted for some time but are no longer happening. 6. I lived in Brazil for 2 years. 7. Habits in the past. For habits which stopped in the past. 8. When I was a kid, I played the piano. 9. Past facts or generalizations. Facts or generalizations that were true in the past. 10. She was shy as a child, but now she's outgoing. It's common for learners to confuse the simple past with the present perfect. Remember, use simple past for actions that finished at a specific time in the past. I ate breakfast this morning. Use present perfect for actions that happened at an unspecified time before now. I have eaten breakfast. And that's a wrap on the simple past. With practice, you'll master this tense in no time. We hope this breakdown was helpful. Keep practicing, keep learning, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers!